But look at the key word, is intimidation. But we allow it. When is enough gonna be enough? I'm a black man that pays taxes in this city just like everyone else. I don't say anything to anyone because I try to judge people for being good or bad. But we allow this in this city, and people are gonna say, you know what? What about his amendment rights? Well, what about my rights? Enough is enough. Y'all know, homeboy. I know. So please, I need people who don't look like me to start speaking up. Stop saying this is just one individual. It's our freaking culture. You know how this country was built? Off racism. It's in the freaking DNA of this country. But we sit back and we continue to ignore it. Can we please get some changes? I don't care who you vote for. Find a good Republican to run our country. Don't find a racist. Because this person right here has been doing this for the last 5 to 10 years. And people will drive by and ignore it. Do I need to say more? Do I need to say more? Do I need to say more? Get out of his neighborhood, yeah. Get out of his neighborhood. Once again, this is what I've been talking about. So people who don't look like me, you live with people who are white, when they deal with this or they allow this, you gotta speak up and say you are not allowed anymore. This country is different. Silence is what?